Hey, I don't know how you call this fruit locally, but if you want to know that the fruit is ready, you'll see some yellow marks in between those patches. So at least now you know. So please hit the subscribe button if you love fruits.